As a religious leader, could you speak for a moment on the issue of sin?
Well, every now and then I'm asked why I'm out here. And I would submit to you that I am out here to fulfill my ordination vows. We are told in our baptismal vows and our ordination vows to resist evil. And I think the corruption and special interests that are going on in our country are evil. I've met several dozens of people out here who have been foreclosed upon, dozens and dozens, hundreds perhaps, who are unemployed, and I think it's quite evil when they sit in their homes and they're about to lose their homes while other people have many homes with luxurious bathrooms and multiple boats and everything. So I think there's a righteous indignation going on here, and the people are really getting more excited about their own power and building a social movement to build us closer to God's intention.
Hi everyone, I'm Elizabeth Richardson with Stand Up we're here today, we thought we have people lined up representing our job.